This week, the long campaign comes to an end as voters head to the polls. We'll talk with two of the journalists who have covered the races here in the North Country. Also, recognition for the efforts to turn the region into a manufacturing hub. And an amazing attraction in the Adirondacks invites families to get lost for a while.
It's really fun to see what happens to you in the corn maze.